meteorologists Carl Lamb says prepare to get soggy. Rain Sunday morning into the afternoon, but mild temperatures moving up to the high teens.
Could have a few rumbles of thunder with this as well, so it is going to be a wet rain.
Visit toronto.citynews.ca for all of those road closures that kick in at 5:30 Sunday morning. I'm Caitlin Lee. 6:30 News Time, 10:06. The federal government is moving forward on new legislation to tackle foreign interference. This comes after the interim report from the public inquiry on foreign meddling. 680's Parliament House reporter Cormac McSweeney joins us with more.
The feds aren't waiting long to take action after that public inquiry report. The Minister for Public Safety has put a bill on the notice paper that's aimed at countering foreign interference, and it could be introduced early next week. We don't know officially what's in the bill until it's tabled, but the minister has hinted that changes are coming to our spy agency CSIS, and they want to force foreign agents to register with our government.